President Trump claims that North Korean dictator Kim Jong Un has personally apologized to him for a recent series of short-range ballistic missile tests.
The Late Show has acquired exclusive footage of these missile tests.